Hello and welcome to Jacklit Educational Channel. I am Zaki Ahmed and this is time for the weekly quiz. Yes, those who are new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. Let's begin with the rules first. So here we go for the rules. I request everyone to read these rules once at least, and I would not read this rule because it is very boring to read all this thing. The most important thing about this quiz is this quiz is done to know your idea. So how much you know about the environment, this we will test. So just play this simply and be fair to answer all this question. So let's begin the question first. Question number 1 is, which among the following is world's largest mangrove forest? And here are the options on your screen. So you have 5 seconds to think. Let's move on to the second question of this quiz. The second question is, the red list of IUCN, that is International Union for Conservation of Nature, provides the list of which of the following? Here are the examples of species. So let's move to the third question of the segment. The third question is, in which of the following ecosystems, the pyramid of biomass is inverted in shape? And the options are on your screen. Time's running out, let's move to the fourth question. The fourth question says, ozone layer lies in which part of the atmospheric layer? So here we don't have any options, so you have to mention which of the layer. I'll give you a hint, is it stratosphere, mesosphere or thermosphere? Let's move to the fifth question. The fifth question is, ecology is permanent economy. So the slogan is related to which of the following events? And the events are Chipko movement, Narmada Bachao Andolan, Apico movement or none of them. Time for the sixth question. The sixth question is, which among the following correctly describes eutrophication? So here are the options. So in the option, the fertilization word doesn't mean the fusion of male and female gamete. So here the fertilization mean the addition of NPK, that is fertilizer. So choose accordingly. Here we come to the seventh question. The seventh question is, which among the following is the correct location of TFRI, that is Tropical Forest Research Institute in India? I would suggest you to write all the options in a paper so that it will be easier to write in the comment box. The eighth question is, which among the following options plays the most important role in ozone depletion? So here, please concentrate on the word, the most important. Moving on to the next question. Next question says, Nagoya Protocol is related to which among the following? Here are the options. So you have 5 seconds to think of this. Let's move to the final question of this quiz. The 10th question is, Earth Hour is organized by which of the following organization? This year Earth Hour was celebrated on 28th of March. So with this we come to an end of this quiz contest. So hurry up and write all the options in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe my channel. All the best to everyone.
Style, a magnificent strike into the crowd. India lift the World Cup.